looks like a past river used to flow around it, and now has been altered by this blast. And here, it seems as if it flowed out in this direction. And up here, again, this yin-yangi pattern. Very interesting, because I used to draw the pattern a lot. Here again, we see this pattern. What could this be? And here he zooms in even closer, and we see these very strange patterns, almost resembling a maze. And now, mess was this. Here we see another giant circle out here, and a racetrack or something to the inheritors. But all of this is in the middle of absolute nowhere, and that's what's beautiful about it. It's completely unexplainable, and nobody even tries to explain it. Most people don't even know it exists. Look at this perfect lake, Kingsley Lake. What was this? I mean, if anything has looked Atlantis-like thus far. And as I've proposed many times, I think that all the roads used to be canals, and these areas were inhabited by people. Of what race or species, I don't know. But this is all super intelligent design. And if there were people around, they would turn this into neighborhoods and make up a story of some planner who created it in the 1800s and died shortly after. But we don't have that here. We don't have any of these BS narratives. We just have the raw facts and evidence left over. And it's absolutely mind-blowing. Look at this. Clearly, a leftover past civilization and a very